USC has announced it will require students, faculty, and staff to wear surgical or N95 masks on campus for the spring semester rather than cloth masks or other facial coverings. The news was announced today during a student media briefing. Classes plan to resume on Monday.